Okay, we had a request come in. Someone said, "Boris, are you Hans and Franz fan from the Saturday Night Live?" I said, "Yeah, I'm Hans and Franz fan from the Saturday Night Live, but these are the real masks of the Boris, you know? The Boris never go on the show, but then they say, wait, you look more like Meatloaf from the movie Fight Club, the Chuck Palahniuk Fight Club, Brad Pitt, and the Meatloaf we play. What this man? I love this movie, but I hear that maybe Hans and Franz be making the movie. The SNL gonna pump your butt up or something like the working on the butt cheeks challenge or something like this. But it would be neat if maybe they get the Meatloaf in there with the man boobies that way too. But anyway, I think it's funny personally, but I don't want to get sued by SNL or SNM or whatever these people are into these days with the 50 Shades of Grey and all that stuff. But we was talking about the caveman earlier, but you know, these days they hit you over the head. They do whatever they want with you when you're in prison. I don't want to go to prison. Man, I used to play the music on here and then all of a sudden, ha, copyright infringement. I own this. Blah, copyright. I own this. I'm like, well, you know, I'm gonna stop listening to Supertramp if you people are so desperate for the money, because you've made millions and millions of dollars, you know? And I hit the pump, you up. Hey, speaking of, when you monetize your YouTube video, there's this Japanese guy, Asian guy, and he's from America, of course, but he's got these huge Hans and Franz muscles, and he's eating like a cheeseburger and a hot dog and a small child, and he's like, oh, I can eat whatever I want. If I take two pills a day, you can look like me. Well, you know, what he needs is a little bit more funny. He needs to have Boris in there with him or someone like this. There's a lot of funny people on here that aren't getting noticed, but it's okay. I don't really give a crap, personally. This, to me, is just an outlet to get rid of what's in my mind that way. People like, Boris, you're so stupid. It's okay. Challenge me. What would you like to debate? Let's debate. Back and forth. Pick a thing. You could be Hans, I could be Franz. We just, you know, when Sylvester Stallone go on the show with Hans and Franz, and then what's his name, Arnold, the governor. Hear me now and believe me later. He's gonna make like a part 15 of the Terminator. Hey, you know, the funniest thing I ever saw with the Terminator was actually on Mad TV when he go back to try to save Jesus, and Jesus is like, no, man, leave me alone, let me die. But it's like, Roman Emperor, Pilate, you're dead, Pilate. And he comes to the Last Supper, and Judas Iscariot is like, ah! So funny. Anyway, hey guys, Hans and Franz, sure, pump you up, buddy. Pump, pump. You ready? Ready? Hey, I'm all day long, the gun show. Okay? Ready? Go. Get some. See you later. Thanks for watching.